You should know that you can't drive onto a box junction if you're not able to go straight through. But if you want to turn right, you can wait on the box while oncoming traffic passes or turns, provided your way out to the right is clear. If that exit is blocked, you must wait outside the box. Because if you block the junction, you will be liable to a heavy fine.
Oh, I've been pinched.